Well, a search for a missing Harvard student has entered its second day along Portland's waterfront. Good evening, and thanks for joining us tonight. I'm Tracy Sable. 31-year-old Nathan Billmeyer from Cambridge, Massachusetts, came up to Maine with some friends to celebrate their pending graduation from Harvard Business School, and that is set for Thursday. They spent Saturday night in the Old Port. Billmeyer was last seen leaving a bar on Commercial Street. News 8's Jim Keithley is live in the Old Port with the latest on the search. Jim, any developments?
Well, Tracy, they've been searching for 2 days, as you just mentioned, around several waterfront piers. Right now, they're in front of the Comedy Connection. A couple of divers, you can see them over there, searching the waters here as police sergeants watch above. Early in the day, they were one pier over at the backside of Rera's. That's the last place where Nate Billmeyer was seen. 12:20, early Sunday morning, and police say bar staff asked him to leave because he was drunk. Police divers conducted an underwater grid search, weaving among the pilings next to the Casco Bay Ferry Terminal today, close to where they say they found an article of clothing belonging to Nate Billmeyer floating Sunday morning. Portland's police chief says all available resources are out there searching for the Harvard student who is set to graduate this Thursday. The chief says Billmeyer and two friends were visiting Portland to celebrate. He was asked to leave a bar because he was intoxicated, but the friends didn't see him go and called his cell phone twice about 1 a.m. The last conversation led them to believe that their friend was lost.
He was saying, "I am in front of this building right now," which is not uncommon for somebody that may be in fact lost, to give a landmark in hopes that somebody else can pinpoint them.
The main search and rescue team brought in Moxie, hoping he'd pick up a scent.
Well, he's a recovery dog, so he's trying to pick up a body if he can.
Police say Moxie never got a hit. Friends posted these flyers all over the Old Port, hoping someone may have seen Billmeyer. A group of classmates made the trip to Maine from Massachusetts to see if they could help. Harvard University sent a spokesperson to say the entire college community is devastated.
Everybody's very concerned at Harvard Business School about this. The whole community was informed last night. We heard about the story through the Portland Herald, that the article that was posted online. We really don't know anything more than we learned from that story last night. So we're here, just as everybody else is, hoping for the best.
Now, we're told that Billmeyer's pregnant wife is in Portland assisting in the search. His parents are flying in from Kansas. Now, as for the search, well, you can see it is still ongoing right now. The divers must have just gone under the surface. We're told the police will use a side scan sonar device. That is a tool that, even at the nighttime, can clearly see what is in the bottom of the ocean floor. So the search continues here tonight. In Portland, Jim Keithley, News 8.